Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of illusion. What are illusion? With example, illusion, a misrepresentation of real sensory stimulus. That is an interpretation that contradicts objective reality and defined by general agreement. For example, a child who perceives the tree branches at night as if they are goblin may be said to be having an illusion. What caused illusion? They can occur for many reasons, such as the effect of light on an object, insufficient sensory information about an object, or error in an individual processing of sensory detail. The diffraction of light can cause rainbow and mirrors to illusion that are dependent on atmosphere. What is illusion according to psychology? The psychological concept illusion is defined as the process involving an interaction of logical and empirical consideration. Common theories suggest that an illusion is a discrepancy between one awareness and some stimulus. Illog and illusion. Illusion are by definition mismatches between physical reality and perception. Log and with or emotion have no external physical reality. It may be driven by neural event, but is nonetheless a purely subjective experience. Are illusions bad for you? If you wonder whether optical illusions are harmful to your eye, there is no need to worry. According to Mayo Linus, viewing optical illusions will not hurt your vision unless you spend considerable time studying an image on a computer screen and develop eye train. What is the illusion of reality? But it should be noted that illusion is composed of various images that are necessarily drawn from reality. Illusion cannot exist independently of reality. Rather, illusion is also a phenomenon involving our perception of reality, whether it is a true representation of that reality or not. What is physical illusion? Physical illusion are caused by physical environment, by optical property of weather. Physiological illusion arise in the eye or the visual pathway from the effect of excessive stimulation of specific receptor type. How do illusion work in magic? Magicians create illusion by taking advantage of how we perceive stimuli and process information. For example, a dove fluttering from a head can be used to draw an audience attention away from the actual tricks. In our reality and illusion, the further quantum physicists peer into the future of reality, the more evident that they are finding that everything is energy at the most fundamental level. Reality is merely an illusion, although a very persistent one. What separates illusion from reality? Illusion cannot exist independently of reality. Imagination, making up image, does not construct illusion alone. Rather, illusion is also a phenomenon involving our perception of reality, whether it's true representation of that reality or not. What is the point of optical illusion? Optical illusion provide fertile round of such study because they involve ambiguous image that for brain to make decision that tell us about how we perceive things. Most optical illusion result from processes in the cortex, but some do originate in the retina. What does ambiguous illusion do? The ambiguous illusion have played a crucial role in the debate over existence of separate pathway in the brain for perception and action. For more details, see to stream hypothesis. It has been argued that the ambiguous illusion distorts perception of sight, but not action. What do optical illusions teach us? Visual perception is considered a dynamic process that goes far beyond simply replicating the visual information provided by the retina. Optical illusions provide fertile ground for such study because they involve ambiguous images that force the brain to make decisions that tell us about how we perceive things. Why do we study illusion? Visual perception is considered a dynamic process that goes far beyond simply replicating the visual information provided by the retina. Optical illusion provide fertile ground for such study because they involve ambiguous images that force the brain to make decisions that tell us about how we perceive things. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.